Unit vector. What is a unit vector? A unit vector is a vector used to represent direction only. It has unit magnitude. It has no dimension. Thus, it represents only a direction. How can we get a unit vector? Whenever we want to represent a unit vector, we place a cap over that vector. Thus here, A cap represents a unit vector in the direction of A. The unit vector A cap is defined as A vector upon the magnitude of A. For example, a 5 Newton force in X direction divided by 5 Newton will give us a dimensionless vector of unit magnitude in X direction. So here we have divided the 5 Newton force in X direction by the magnitude of the 5 Newton force. What is left is only a direction in X direction. This is the A vector, and if we divide this vector by its own magnitude, we will get a unit vector in the same direction, A cap. Here definitely A vector will be parallel to A cap. From the expression A cap equal to A vector upon magnitude of A, we can say A vector will be equal to magnitude of A multiplied by A cap. Here, A cap represents only the direction part of A vector, and modulus of A represents the magnitude part of the vector. The magnitude includes the numerical value as well as the unit. Thus, any vector quantity can be said to be a product of its magnitude and its direction. The magnitude is represented by the modulus and the direction is represented by the unit vector. There can be infinite unit vectors representing infinite directions. For example, here I can draw lot of unit vectors with all of them having same magnitude but different directions. So if I want, I can draw a unit vector in every direction. Out of these infinite directions, three directions are useful in the x, y and z direction. We represent the unit vector in x direction by I cap, unit vector in y direction by j cap, and unit vector in z direction by k cap. And we can represent a unit vector in negative x direction by minus I cap, a unit vector in negative y direction by minus j cap, a unit vector in negative z direction by minus k cap. Remember that I cap, j cap, k cap are all unit vectors whose magnitude will always be 1, and they will have no dimension or unit. They can be used to represent different directions along x-axis, y-axis and z-axis. A 20 meter per second velocity in x direction can be written as 20 meter per second I cap. 20 meter per second is the magnitude part and it is multiplied by I cap, which is the direction part. 5 Newton force in y direction can be written as 5 Newton into j cap. 5 Newton is the magnitude and j cap represents the fact that the force is in y direction. 9.8 meter per second square acceleration downward can be represented as minus 9.8 meter per second square j cap. 9.8 meter per second square is the magnitude. The negative sign here represents that the vector is in downward direction. If in case we have taken the upward direction to be positive, the downward direction have to be taken as negative. A 3 meter displacement of a man in z direction can be represented as 3m k cap, where 3m is the magnitude of the displacement and k cap resembles that the man has traveled in the z direction.